So,
hello, everyone. It's time for Full Dive episode 2, or in a much longer name, whatever. Yeah, Full Dive, the game is shitty, and blah, blah, blah. Yeah. So, Full Dive, episode 1, I mean, it was pretty weak in the beginning, let's be honest. I know that I said in our streams too. Episode 1 beginning was like, okay, big oppies appears. That was nice. Reona's like, you know, ridiculous oppies. The body's like, yeah, it's like a tent. It's like a triangle. The body's insane. But, until he would enter the game, it was pretty meh. Oh, it's a mystery track team, whatever. Yeah, it was really meh. But the last five was, to me, really good, right? With the brother, the sister, she's clearly gonna be younger. She's clearly gonna fall in love with him and wanna marry him, you know. She's like, you better marry me now, you know. Of course, she's younger, and so on. So the last 5 minutes were really good. The first 15 or so was kind of boring. So, you know, I have a high hopes now for episode 2, right? I felt it ended on a really good high note there. With this like dark comedy, so I think it's gonna be good now. It was kind of silly though that the brother died so easily though. It was a little bit overkill, but whatever. I guess it's gonna be, but I have high hopes now then, and of course, Leona in her like Navi outfit and so on. Let's watch it again. So, 3, 2, 1, and go! There she is. Yeah, the camera is like, look at those. They are really big. Like, it's really absurdly big. If it's a little, very anime, it's like, yeah, her oppas are like, you know, I don't know, like a... Yeah, best friend killer. This was not opening last week. It was an ending, right? The ending looks very harem. You got the demon girl, you got Leona, you got the, you know, the sister. And his own sister. Yeah, you got the Imoto, got the brother, sister, you know, the Yandere, and... Let's see here. It's very depressing in the opening, isn't it? Like, her body is absurd. Like, it's just... it's like a tent, man. She's lying there. Jesus Christ. Yeah, the apple brother, man. Maybe it's a zombie now. He appears there, yeah. There's a demon girl. Of course, there's some hot demon chick in the opening and ending, right? So it's clearly also a harem character. Like some random goblin slayers, yeah, of course. Need some goblins to kill. Yeah, there's a demon girl, whatever she is. Something like that. Demon dragon girl. Something like that. Her body's so ridiculous, yeah. He stands here and is like, it's so ridiculous. I mean, I've seen it, yeah, he's got a hand level of it. I mean, it's just ridiculous. You look so so absurd, yeah. No, she's like a little fairy girl instead, you know. And her oppas are big as her whole body. But can you restart the game? I don't know, probably not. If it's like a game you... You won messed up high schooler. I didn't do it on purpose! That was everyone says! I don't trust you, every murder says! Yeah, she's like, You can't, of course you can't. Exactly, this is one of those hardcore games. Permadeaths. Really, life has no new games, so what if you die then permanently, like, you know? It's real realism. This is the best game ever, but if you die, you die. Yeah, you have to save, yeah, it doesn't matter, right? Yeah, you can't replay, right? Of course. I can't find how to copy. It's hardware. It should be on the software. On the cloud, it's making sense. That made no sense. That made no sense, though. It should be more like, even if you buy a new system, it doesn't matter because, you know, you're just... It's just how she makes money, I guess, by selling new... Yeah, but this doesn't make any sense, though. Because, I mean, it would be more if we save on the cloud, so I guess it's to make money, because it would make some sense that it would be saved on the hardware. It should be saved on the cloud, right, so you can't even change your hardware. That wouldn't make any difference. Yeah, 10 years ago, the best game I ever sold that no one had to play. I'm actually proud of it. It's essentially a dead game. No one ever bought it. Yeah, hardcore players. Really hardcore, yeah. But are they all playing in the same world? I mean, it's a MMO, right? But they all have the same backstory? Oh, he also killed his best friend? Okay, he's like an experienced friend killer guy, okay. But it doesn't make sense that it's a virtual reality, but an MMO, but they have the same backstory characters still also. That's kind of weird, I feel. That they're stuck in the same storyline as well, though. What? Yeah, doesn't make any sense. Because I feel like he's playing more like a single-player game, right? Because it's like his own story, right? His best friend is a hero! Yeah, they're like... That bastard! That wanted poster. Yeah, immediately. He's like, this is the plotline you're on now. Plastic surgery is an option. Can you just use some magic, you know? Yeah, okay, yeah. He's a wanted poster already. Ostracized from society, exactly. Can you stop playing the game and get another game? Can you stop playing the game and like whatever, I'll screw this game. He could, of course, log out and be like, I just played another game. That could be a solution to it. But sure, I also would have kept playing the game until I died, I guess. Yeah, okay, until I, you know, get the end. Yeah, I'm a merchant after all. It's like, yes, you truly are a merchant. I don't know how he's trying to look. I guess the NPC businessman doesn't care. He doesn't care. He's like, whatever, okay, it's not my money. Nah, extra price though. I love it. He's like, I love it. He's like, yeah, I don't report you, but it costs extra money. Realistic indeed. She's like, that's exactly how I would do it. Yeah, so. But if it's weird that Ginny and he will share the same game world, given that if it's very like specific for your storyline, but it still is a more reality, it's probably just Tesla life. It's probably just a loser like you. Yeah, okay, yeah, nice. No, but like the game seems to be centered around him, right? But at the same time, it is an MMORPG. It doesn't make any sense. Like that he would chase the game world so drastically. Because then they have the same backstory. Like, it really doesn't make any sense. Just like her oppas doesn't make any sense. But at least now she's like a fairy. So at least now her oppas are like, you know, it's like, yeah. It's like my childhood, reading the fairy mangas, it's a cool kid. It's no, it just makes more sense, yeah. Now it's come to Yandere, right? It comes to Yandere in love, right? Come on, she's clearly in love with him. Exactly, she's in love with him. She's Yandere, definitely. The childhood Yandere best friend, definitely. He's like, you have to marry me now. Yeah, Miss Guitar! I can smell you. Yeah, it's love. It's love, baby. You're my shadow friend after all. Oh, here we go. Yandere. Yeah, personal freedom. Oh, they can't see her? Oh yeah, they can't see the fairies? Okay, yeah. Okay. Oh, I know. I mean, she's just full on yandere, man. She's gonna really, you know, so long as he, as long as he marries her, it's gonna be fine. Come on, as long as he marries her. This is what I'm here for, though, the yandere love. Exactly, I love you. I still love you even more now! Here we go, I love you even more now! Yeah, no, it's perfect, man. Just do it with her. Oh, yeah, she wanna die at him. No, no, come on, just give her what she wants, man. Just give her your, you know, the sweet release, right? That's what she really wants. Oh yeah, I'm the fruit slicer girl. What? Alicia von Rottersson! The fruit slicer girl! It's like, what? I'm master of fruit slicing. Yeah, she's oddly fast for some reason. Yeah, the lullaby make her join your party. Ah, it's an open story. Who's giving your party? Come on. She's a pretty good NPC. Yeah, just put in your party. But this is what I mean. It feels more like a single player game. Because like, you can join your party, but then you're also just playing it with like other people, right? Doesn't make any sense. Can you have two of the Alicia then? Because what if the other players also join Alicia, right? So it really is like a breaking in the game reality. That really is breaking. Yeah, Hero, get back here. Alright, Opice. Nice. But I can't just not see that. It doesn't make any sense that she's like, oh, you can recruit her, so all the players have her in the party. So then if you're playing, you know, the same online game, right? So you can all have the same party member, or instead of playing with all the party. Yeah, how would happen that? If you join like 10 other players, can you all have them 10 Alicia together, right? Like, what? It just seems really weird. Instead of having like their own unique, I don't know. Do they have like a similar childhood friend or something? Now it's like, running. It's a new title there. New title, because you escaped her, yeah, right. Not just achievement. Doesn't mean anything. It doesn't mean anything. It's an achievement. It's completely pointless to have. Oh, thank you, yeah. He's a great donation. He's a great role model. Ah, school for losers, yeah. Do you have to save them? Like, why would he save them? I would be like, screw that. Is he stuck in the game now? Ah, you're in combat, so you can't log out. What a horrible, it's a horrible game system. You can't log out if you're in combat, so you can't go to bed and sleep. Oh yeah, he feels pain though, right? So I'd be like, no. What if you dies then? Do you die then? Ah, his pain is lower in reality, so it's fine. Yeah, it's like fall on the stairs. Perfect! You said to seduce her, man. You used a lava attack on her. Come on. See? Nice. It beats more punching! If it's like Pucky and Berserk now, and Pucky's like, they can't see me, I can take the food and so on. Should defeat her instead. That's a chance to defeat her now. Should kiss her instead, yeah. It's your love instead. But they reminds me of a lot of Pucky versus again. I mean, Pucky's like, you can't see Pucky, right? They don't believe in fairies. So you can be like, I can poke them in your eyes and I can steal your food and so on. Yeah. Oh, he's finally logged out now. So that counted because he got blinded. And that doesn't make any sense, honestly. Like, why would that be out of the combo then? And now it's finally... Why would you then, you know, why would you log into the game again? I don't know. Why would you log into this game again? Like, why would you play the game again? It is purely sunk cost fallacy. I paid so much money for this game, so I need to run back into the game. Well, here's that hot Onision, I guess. Lenoa is going to call and be like, hey, girl. Yeah, let's play again today, honey. Yeah, like, here's that hot. Yeah, I will join you. Woo! Yeah, like, here's that, you know, very attractive Onision that wants him to play the game. So, I suppose in that sense, he might play the game. Because, you know, super hot Onision. I was tricked by this crazy woman, yeah, I was like... I wonder if this thing's gonna be interesting. His ordinary life? This is a shitty game, eh? Yeah, there's a kind of storyline, right, for his life. Like the bullies and so on. I guess he's a man up playing this horrible game and that's gonna make him rougher. He can fight them because he's used to being attacked. It's gonna get used to pain, right? It's gonna like... Yeah, but why would he play this game now then? He has other games to play, right? It's a little bit like... Well, I guess Lenoa is a pull-in, I suppose. Crazy woman, he knows. Got the immortal going for him, right? And there he goes, with the immortal shan. Kadishan? You playing games again? Maybe she's gonna play the game too? He was screaming in pain! I was just playing a game with a little pain in it. I was like, come on, sister. Yeah, I used to be a track runner. I used to be a fastest boy ever. But you can, what happens if someone else logs you out? Even if the game doesn't allow you to log out, it happens then. He goes to sun in my face there, but it happens if you log out, right? If someone like turns off the power. Because the game is like, you can't log out, but if someone turns off the power, like sister would be. But yeah, he logs into the game again. Questionable decision making to even play the game again, right? But okay. Some herbs. Go eat it, right? No? Okay. Just gonna eat it, man. What's he doing? Just eat it. What's he like? What's he think? It's realistic, man. Eat it. Maybe you have to boil it, drink it, maybe, but you can probably eat it. Maybe you just use the herb on the, you know, on the blood, right? This is probably the guy with no life then. 10 years in the game. The guy that's been playing. Yeah, this is the guy that's been in 10 years, right? This is the guy that's been stuck in the game of 10 years, right? Ginny-san. This is Guinea size, like an old fat guy that's like been in here for 10 years. But how can they have the same backstory in the same? Yeah, just use it immediately. It takes like 2 days, of course. Yeah, it takes a few days, man. It's like a herb, man. It's not magic. It's not like freaking magic in this game, man. Guess what would Gina tell him? He's like, he never logged out. He's like, I've been playing this game for 10 years. You don't need food, you play this game, man. You just need to pay your internet bill and electric bill outside, yeah, like. A living on is that, right? Sure. It's like cola, don't worry, man. Sound is coming from there. But yeah, it's... Do you get drunk, though, in real life? Maybe he's drunk in reality. It's his own ferret. So I can do his own ferret, I guess. you see soon enough. Yeah, my NPC's here. Soon enough! It's like, what? But at least they have different names. It makes more sense they have different names, right? My name was Martin. But it's a bit set in backstory, though, still. Yes, but it's set in backstory, though. Like, they have different names, but it's the same setting, so that's what makes... It's really strange. Everyone has the exact same starting. The same start zone. Same start place. Oh, he just did it because he wanted to do it. He's like, it's a game. So I killed him because of fun. Yeah, well, he killed on purpose though. He's like, ah, screw that guy. It's a game, right? Yeah, he did it because it's like, I'm a gamer. I mean, I wanna... and he got her too, of course. Good. Yeah, of course it affects your real stats. If you, I was well trained in reality, so it was very easy for me to play. Yeah, you need to exercise in reality. It's easier if you're well trained in reality. You get better stats than boy, it's like, what? It's a really bad game though, you can't even leave the city. Yeah, it's a boring game though, how do you leave the first city, right? It seems really boring if you can't leave the first city, it's a really hard list, the first city. Okay, but at least someone beat it. But yeah, generally it's like a boring game if it takes you years to even leave the first city. Yeah, of course someone's done it. Easily did it. Easily did it. It was easy for him. Okay, Kamui. The never bested adventurer. Very good title, guy. The eternally invincible. That guy had a very good title. Yeah, he was. Not you, man. He's heartless, of course he is. I killed everyone he met. It's kind of heartless. Yeah, he just killed everyone. Like. I've seen that game, right? What is wrong with this guy? I can't do this thing, this is boring. I'm too old to play video games. You inside a video game! Ah, okay. Okay, so now I blame him for some. Maybe he's like, if you die, you can stop playing this horrible game, so you can, like. Maybe he's trying to help him for playing this horrible game. No, but it might be a strategy to help him to get out of the game. He's like, I will help you by putting you out of misery. But in the ending, right, his sister is also quite a harem main character. Of course, he's Imoto harem character, of course. Yeah, son is blinding me here. And then we see a lot of, like, fan... The ending is very fan-service. I mean, it's obviously Reona as, you know, her, yeah, her assets. Yeah, and then it's like, you know... At least has assets. Yeah. I mean, that is like Demon Chick's assets. So it's very revealing, yeah. It's like, very... The ending is quite fan service, definitely. And of course, yeah, Leon has her ridiculous oppies. The Fruit Slicer Girl. Do 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 do. It's a very horror ending though. I guess all these hugs, not the girls there. Yeah, and I was like, oppas! Yeah, and I'm just like, do 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 do. And then Leona oppas attack the screen. That's it, it's so opposite ending. But Leona's like, yeah, and then it's like, oppa, I bounce. Yeah, it's like, what's happening? Oh, event time for grown-ups, eh? Interesting. But yeah, definitely better than episode 1, now when it's in the world. Doesn't make much sense, though, a lot of the settings in the game world. It really doesn't, and I have a hard time dropping that. It really doesn't make any sense, like, because everyone starts in the Saxon village. It's a really bad MMORPG, it really is. Okay, so you can't, like, pick your nation or whatever, everyone's in the same world, right?
And then you have all have the exact same backstory. Because, I mean, the issue with it, no, this guy is heartless and he killed his best friend, right? But obviously the issue is that you can probably both recruit the sister and brother, you know, Elisa and her brother. They have the different names, but, you know what I mean, what would happen then, right? So, or they, maybe they look different, I suppose. But still, it's kind of weird, so, because they can team up with each other, but also with this thing. I think it would be better game if they have different kind of startings. Like, if someone started with this backstory, the other ones can't have it as well, right? Something like that, or also that you can start in different cities or whatever. It's kind of a weird setting, and also the game seems kind of boring in that. Well, it's like a boring game, honestly, because it seems to be almost impossible to leave the city, right? In the beginning, yeah, like it's a pretty boring game. It is kind of funny though, that it's like, of course, the game stats are based on your realistic body, so it's like if you're well trained, well, like if you're Leona, you have massive oppies, you're gonna have massive oppies in the game, right? So the oppies are based on your real oppies, yeah. So you gotta train a lot, right, to be muscular and powerful, and yeah, as you weaken the game, that's a good point, that we have to train in reality to be in shape. But the problem with that, though, from a gaming perspective, right, isn't that that's kind of funny, but I mean, the problem is that if you play the game a lot, you don't get stronger, right, because your body, it's not like in player one and so on, you move your body, yeah, in this game, by playing the game, you don't get stronger, physically stronger, right, because you're stuck in a chair, and yeah, you don't actually move in this game world with the body. I mean, in some virtual reality games or animes, I mean, in TV shows, you kind of move, right, your body. But in this one, you don't. So you don't get stronger physically by playing the game. So you have to play the game less to train, right? It is a little weird, yeah. Like the game then would force you to not play the game and go to the gym and exercise, basically, right? Get stronger, and then you can play the game. So you have to play the game very little so you can get muscular, right, in the real world to play the game. If the game was more like, you know, if you had to move inside the game, you know, in this bodysuiting, so you got more muscular playing the game because you were actively playing the game, right? You're moving a lot, then it would make more sense. So, it's a little weird. It's a lot of the weird constraints in this game. Oh, you need to exercise offline. Yeah, it's like, okay. But it is definitely a weird setting. I guess the game, this anime, avoids it to some extent because there are so few people actually playing the game. But imagine this game actually being played by a lot of people, right? It would be a little weird. Like, everyone's stuck in one village, you can't leave. They all have the same backstory. Yes, they're different than what you do with your sister and brother, but it's like it's the same kind of party members. Like, it feels really strange to actually imagine this being a game. It only kind of works because no one else plays the game, because it really comes off much more like a single-player game. I think that just bothers me. It really comes off a lot more like a single-player game based on how, like, direct the storyline is about you and how, like, this guy doing something affects the whole village, the whole city is affected by his actions. What if you have, like, you know, 10-20 players, right? If this game was released today and like 1,000 players start playing the game the same day and 3 of them, you know, kills their best friend, what happens then, right? You know what I mean? Like, the game is much more like a single player game, definitely so. That storyline doesn't make any sense otherwise. He affects the world too much around him. So that's a little strange. It's a little bit the game, the anime premise is trying to eat the cake and have it too. It's actually, it's a single player game. It's like a, yeah, the premise is virtual MMORPG, you know, massive multiplayer online game, but the game is seemingly played as a single player game, but also has the other players if it wants to, you know what I mean? And it's kind of half. I've also been having so few other players, but it still isn't really, yeah, so it's kind of weird. It kind of makes me, one thing the episode lacked, that's kind of funny, and of course, sister is funny to one. But it really lacked the explanation why even play the game again. I mean, Leona's kind of like, let's play Honey Bun. It's a threat, yeah. Again, if he said something like, well, she's very attractive, so I want to play more with her, right? I felt that was lacking this episode here. It lacked an explanation why he even played the game again. He didn't like it, right? So that's kind of weak. I think it would be better if it added some edge. He's like, I want to see your pies. I want to see her naked. Yeah, you know, I want to see that shit happening. She's like, I'll go out with you on a date if you play the game. Whatever. Yeah, like that would have been a little bit more motivational if he somehow explained why he even played the game again, or if she, you know, convinced him to play the game again, right? Leona was like, well, if you play the game again, you know, then we're gonna have some fun time. So not really, but I think, I mean, obviously, I'll say, I don't know. I mean, the best part is clearly Yandere love. Yeah, Yandere love is always the best part. Alicia's Yandere love definitely is the best part. Let's see, you can find a scene there. She's like, yeah, she's like, I love you even more now. Really? It's like, yes.
Yeah, I mean, this is the best part. I mean, this is easily the best part. Yeah, I mean, this is really what, you know, what sells the episode. Yeah. And her insanity. Yeah, like, her insanity. That definitely what sells the episode the most, right? Her, she walking in there, looking all funny at him. Yeah, that sells the episode the most. Yandere love, definitely. I mean, it's funny. I would honestly say that it wasn't, like, overly funny. But I mean, it's funny, but it's also like the funniest thing I've seen in my life. I think it could be. I was disappointed. Slightly disappointed, perhaps, if I'm gonna be mean to it. Just slightly disappointed. It could have been funnier, I think. It was kind of funny. The other player didn't really add anything. She's like a douchebag. Just confuses to how the premise doesn't really make any sense. I think Leona could have been better at explaining what he can do and so on. One thing though that I really, man, I don't like, I think it's very classic for these novels that the author can't make any technical sense. It doesn't make any goddamn sense that it will be saved in your hard drive. I understand that he's like, oh, you can buy a new console from me. So it's saved in your console, but it doesn't make any sense because the way you would limit the player to be able to, you know, restart a game, right, is you would call save it on the cloud. So so basically, even if you change your computer, right, you will still log into your, you know, previous cloud save, right? You only have it saved in the cloud. That it makes a lot more sense. The only way, yeah, she can sell more consoles, but that's not how the game, you know, company will make it. They will save it on the cloud, so you can permadeath, kind of typical like Diablo hardcore, whatever. Yeah, that kind of system is on the cloud, so you can't like you change your computer. Obviously, auto saves on the cloud for you, and that's how it would work. She's like, it outsaves and also on your hardware. Like, that doesn't make any sense, right? So that is stupid. So it's a couple of things from a gaming or like an engineer support that make zero sense in this anime. And I have to say, it's hard to ignore because it's just like a lot of them. It's like 5, 6, you know, it's a couple of, yeah, it's just keeps being a lot of those. Like, why would they do it like that, you know? So it's a couple of that thing. And unfortunately, you know, it reminds me of like a bofuri and so on, where it feels like, oh, the author has no idea how to actually develop a game or whatever. Yeah, they have no idea how the code works or how system design works or quality assurance works. I mean, bofuri is like that constantly. Where everything is like, this would never happen in a video game. It would never happen. Like, it's just so stupid. It does remind me of that, yeah, of like bofuri and so on, where it's like, oh my god. Or infinites, whatever that's called. Yeah, there's so many things that would never happen in an actual game, you know. Like, no one would ever design a game like that. Because if it did, no one would ever buy. At least in this case here, the argument is that this game is bad and no one likes it. So, yeah, at least in this case, the argument is that the game is, you know, very failed, right? In the older animes, the game is very popular, even though they're designed horribly. But here, it's designed horribly, and no one likes it. So at least it has that going for it, that the premise kind of protects it from, like, well, okay, yeah, it's designed horribly, but at least it's, like, it's also sold nothing. But it still is some other stuff, though. Even if it's designed horribly, like, the whole saving thing, that doesn't make any sense. That's more like a system engineering thing. Why would you do that, you know? Not even an effective way to make it horrible. See what I mean? Because if it were worse, if it was on the cloud, that would make it worse, right? So that gives you an option out, right? So yeah, it's still stupid. That's stupid anyway. That's stupid regardless. Because, yeah, like, you would not do that to force them to buy it. You would still, you would make them sure they can never go outside that, right? You can never loop around it. But anyway, yeah, that's, I don't know. I mean, episode 2 was better than episode 1, definitely, but it does bother me, all these technical issues that doesn't make any sense. It really bothers me.